Did you know that Airex truck is a combine tank truck cut from Half-Life 2? It was to be seen in the Air Exchange, which is also a chapter cut from the game. Also, we have the Stealth, a generic fighter aircraft cut from Half-Life based on the real-life stealth aircraft F-117 Nighthawk. Also, the C-130 cargo plane were to appear as a transportation method that will take Gordon from Weather Control Area to City 17.